So my story is from my first tour in Chennai, India in 2015. We had had several weeks of rain that culminated with one of the dams upriver from Chennai overflowing dangerously. In an effort to save the dam, the engineers unfortunately had to release about an eight meter wall of water. So about 3 o'clock in the morning, I got a call from GSO because they were at the consulate trying to take care of the things through the flooding. And they had run across a couple of locked rooms that were the IT server rooms and the radio tech's office. So I got in my car, I started to drive to work, but unfortunately the roads were quite flooded to get about halfway there, where I abandoned my car in some high ground and walked to work through the water. When I got into the consulate, it was just the basement that was flooding. The first thing I did was entered our spaces and noticed that all of our equipment was still plugged in and running, saw the electrical concerns, and asked one of the GSOs with rubber boots to unplug everything. So at that point, we were just trying to move things up in the consulate's embassy to make sure that the things didn't get destroyed, computers and desks and things. As the water started to recede, we found a fish in our space in the basement, just had come in somehow through the floodwater. So we captured it in a bucket, and we kept it for a couple of days, talking about possibly being a, you know, a mascot for the consulate. It was a wonderful experience in that emergencies like that give you a clarity of work. And so it was a very difficult day, but it was also kind of one of the more fulfilling days that I've had in any job.